Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.